50 years ago this month, I landed in Vietnam. And several weeks ago, I watched the show. I'm sure a lot of you here, the PBS show on Vietnam. And to me, the part that struck me the most about that was probably close to the last line in there. And they were visiting the wall in Washington, D.C. And the gentleman who had, they had covered, followed him through most of his life during and after the war. And he said that he hoped that the one thing that came out of that was that wall stopped us from ever having to build another wall.
Here, here.
And this song is about that wall. There's teddy bears and high school rings, no photographs at mama's ring. Children with their daddies playing ball. There's combat boots that he used to wear when they sent him over there. There's 50,000 names carved in the wall. There's cigarettes and there's cans of beer. Notes that say I love you, dear. Children who don't say anything at all. There's purple hearts and there's packs of gum. Fatherless daughters and fatherless sons. And there's 50,000 names called in the wall. They come from all across this land, pickup trucks and minivans, searching for a boy long ago. They scan that wall and find his name. Teardrops fall like pouring rain. Silently, they leave a gift and go. Stars of David and rosary beads, crucifixion figurines, flowers of all colors, big and small. Boy Scout badges and barrett pins, little American flags waving in the wind. There's 50,000 men carved in the wall. Yes, there's 50,000 men.